All right, let's see. All right, hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the new Let's Play of RoboCop, Rogue City. One of my favorite movies from the 80s. Like, this movie was so satirical. I love both one, two, not so much three. Even though it's not too bad, it doesn't have the same power as one and two. And I think it wasn't even the same actor in the RoboCop costume. So excuse me. Hopefully it doesn't glitch out too much the game, because yes, I'm running this off the PC, but I also have YouTube and OBS running off the PC right now, so it's like So we're gonna do a new game plus campaign. This update was done late last year after the game came out. Excuse me. So yeah. This game is very violent, very mature, very funny as well. I love it. Start the game with all skill points from previous playthrough and all Auto 9 motherboards and ships, including new ones. The choice of any of a new difficulty setting is also available. And we're still gonna go on normal. You can do. So, for inexperienced players, for those enjoy the story, players who want to focus on the story with slight combat challenge, for players who want to experience a challenging combat, only for hardcore players, and there will be trouble. More damage from enemies. Yeah, we're just gonna go on normal. I believe you can change difficulty at any time in noise. Oh yeah, they brought back the music, the satirical, political looks of the characters.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong, a military submarine that went
This was
missing
changed
over
a
3 years
bit because
ago
I
as
believe it
submarine
was him and a
appeared in the
girl
Baltic
originally.
Sea.
Now they
Confused
took the
seamen
models of the
mistakenly opened
character of the
fire on the
actors,
last Lapland reservation,
but
killing 12.
not like probably all the
Thankfully,
voice
our
actors and
homesick
not all
sailors
the
are
actors and
back
actresses
on
could
U.S.
come back.
soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers.
Jesus
Here's a
Christ.
statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that
Yeah, you
cancer
could
is
tell this is
crime.
not the same
Must
voice
be
of the
cut out.
original actor.
OCP
It's like,
wants to talk.
wow.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in Old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me! Shut
I'm
up.
sorry. There seems to be
Oh. They just went straight.
Disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move.
That's just a Glock.
Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly
I
scheduled program will be back shortly.
love the guy just
This message
sarcastically did
goes
that.
out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours.
So the thing is that
I'm
the
here to
game
tell you that the
takes place between
Torchians are
2 and
open for
3.
business.
So it's a nice
You may
time
have heard
because
of us as the number one supplier of nuke in Old Detroit.
So yeah, they have
The most
the
potent,
knowledge of nuke.
addictive drug
Quick
ever
backstory.
invented.
So Alex
Every
Murphy was
convenience
a
store, school,
police
or
officer which
library
was
near you.
brutally
But that's
killed
not
in
all we're
action
capable of.
and became known as RoboCop, a highly.
Let's get you up here.
Oh shit.
We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A
Uh-oh.
lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling,
Wow.
drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all.
I think the cop's dead.
You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
Yeah, and then he became RoboCop, becoming a city of the hero, turning down crime, stopping most crimes, becoming the hero. And RoboCop 2, he was considered obsolete. They made a new RoboCop, which let's just say was psychotic. And he took that down. So now this is between 2 and 3. And I love the details and graphics in this game. It is so well detailed. It feels exactly like the movies. You still have things from like the 80s.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
So you can run, in quotations, pressing down on the left thumbstick will allow you to go a little faster.
We're here for the show. Go get him, Robo.
They're ladies of the night. I'll say that as polite as I can. Now you know what? This game's rated M. I don't care. They're prostitutes.
Came out of the trucks and they started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your lady is still quite shaken up. I'll get one of the paramedics to check on her.
Oh, don't bother. She's only jonesing.
Damn. Oof.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now, when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
That's a blood spill. Like,
if it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
This is how good it is. Like, the details of making it look like...
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
Don't be cheap, buddy. Make it double.
Yeah. They went beyond the details of, like, taking the movies, taking all the sections, like, just looking at the whole thing. Make it feel like the movies. It's really well done. I love this game. I don't regret buying this game. This is one of those games, if you're a fan of RoboCop, buy it.
Trigger happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But sir, Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
They got back,
tells us to stand down till
they also got back the actor of RoboCop. What's his name?
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic? There you are, partner.
Lewis?
The hell is going on up there?
Oh no. The movement in the face is a little stiff.
Sorry,
because you have to
dude.
Remember, now all the actors and actresses were like
hostages. So no hard feelings.
They're like in their 70s now, I think.
Hey, you can't go in yet. We need to wait for the reinforcements.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Say something like that.
I love this, man. I just love the way he talks. It's RoboCop there, but still.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can...
Now, if you listen carefully right here.
Go. I'll figure something out.
You can kind of faintly hear the main theme of RoboCop. Yeah, they brought back a lot of the music. Aw, man, this... Oh. This is nostalgia done right. Dun dun. That's the Edo 9 sound. I love that. But they used it for the doors.
Guys, we've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Oh, yeah.
Drop it, scum.
Oh, that.
Watch out! He's got...
Yeah, your main weapon is infinite ammo. Yeah, here it is, the main theme. Anything you... Yeah, right now I don't have any into power-ups because it's just the first level. We didn't unlock it yet. There is an achievement where if you shoot a guy in the dick, he's gonna... Yeah, you'll blow their heads off. There, I just shot him in the dick. That would have been an achievement. Yeah, RoboCop cannot jump, by the way. Just FYI. I'm kind of glad they made his main weapon, you know, infinite ammo. Oh yeah, the TG laser thing. I love it. Oops. 2,000 pounds? Jesus. 10 person? Really?
Worried about the weight limit?
Lewis, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know?
You. Now what's fun is that if you aim at Lewis, there's like a... Rather than staying at 5 squares, it goes to 4. And sometimes he'll just pull up his gun. Yeah, see? You get too close to, like, Lewis or anything, he pulls up his gun like that. It's really well done. Like, the
deep... That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
Yeah, that's a recovery charge.
I'm smelling a police...
Any more tricks up your sleeve?
I will keep them.
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
Yeah, I think Lewis is invulnerable, or she can't be damaged. One or the other. Now, you can pick up extra weapons, like other weapons from the enemies. There are some that are actually really cool, like... There's a shotgun one. Yeah. Fake money. Yeah, you gotta hold down. Sorry, hang on there. Lowering the volume just a bit. There we go. That's the main way. Yeah, death by nuke. Ooh. He either took it himself or they fed it to him. One or the other. So A or B is horrifying. Alright, once we get past the tutorial level, which is what this is pretty much, all my upgrades will come back. Just look around. Sometimes you'll get some of this stuff, like incriminating evidence. The L trigger allows you to zoom, but it also is your scan visor in a way. You can... Now, one criticism that I see some reviewers say is that the way to heal RoboCop is not through baby food. I could kind of get why, you know, it's a reference to the movie, and it would have been nice. Yeah, you can also shoot off the hands. Obviously, doing headshots is the best thing you can do. But later on, y'all... Hello! Ooh, that was awesome. Later on, you can... There are enemies that will wear helmets. Oh, he's already wearing some.
Over here, Murphy. It's that service box, isn't it? Hey, why don't you check it out?
I don't need to repair. Store power. You see our stable violence towards our fellow humans? No. We're RoboCop. Yeah, this is normal violence. This is normal violence.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that.
Really? That would not work. In fact, you would have gotten shocked because you had saliva, something wet, pushed onto electricity. That'd be stupid to do.
They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
I don't know, man. I saw you shot a fellow man in his vegetables. Hey, it's an achievement. There's an achievement for that.
I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph. Chopper's ready. I've got to go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement, so don't skimp on the nuke. See ya.
Yeah.
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy.
Young Hiatch from Tekken.
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
Yeah, she's an NPC. She's going to help you at times.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch!
Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
Yeah, there are other weapons you can pick up, like I said. You can also grab certain things, like these computer monitors from the fucking 80s. Yeah, getting these evidence things will help you, you know, level up your character. Yeah, there is a bit of an RPG element to this game. It's a little weird, but it's done well. Like, oh, I might as well recover. Deal. I love the main theme kicking in. Oh, yeah. There is an achievement for you to kill someone with a... throwing something. I'm not a devil. I'm literally fucking Jesus resurrected. God, I love this thing. I love this gun. So wrong, yet so cool.
What a mess.
Do not worry, they will repair. That's even worse. I just love his hand. Yeah. See, we're already seeing guys wearing helmets, so... Ooh. Yeah, this is a nice, good little tutorial level. Strong antidepressants. Ooh, that sounds horrible. Yeah, well, you work in a giant... Yeah. I love the fact there's two TVs, one that's supposed to be the future. But I will admit that watching RoboCop for the first time on VHS there, that I saw a DVD. Woo! Almost didn't succeed there.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Dang, headshots are spectacular. That head recoiling from a hit? Yeah.
We have rescued three hostages. One with a gun.
If you blow off the hand, they'll grab their hand, the point of their arm, the wrist, and they're like, oh, you shot off my damn hand! That's a hard shot to do, though. There. Just to be at full health. Now we do have a night vision mode. By pressing the right thumbstick. Down on the right thumbstick. Yeah, although I'm playing this on the PC, I'm playing it with a controller because there are some games that I just prefer with a controller. Nothing? Okay. Yeah, if you want to like have a good score at the end of level. Yeah, that head. The sound effects in this game is what makes it really it's crunchy. That's the thing. It's really crunchy. I just blew myself up. Yeah, you could shoot some things in the environment to make things easier for yourself. Like you saw that I had that Oh, you didn't do the Wilhelm scream. Why wouldn't you do the Wilhelm scream? Yeah, I love the fact that... Oh. Nuke. Oh, I'm just trying to shoot him in the groin. Oh, it's out. Okay. We'll take the assault rifle. Yeah, most of the time I go through this game with just the main pistol. Because it's just that good. It has infinite ammo. You can upgrade it later as the game progresses. Yeah, that's meant to happen. Don't worry. This is meant to happen.
Darling, could you get the napkins from the cupboard? Sure thing, Mom. Where are we
at? Oh, we're not that damaged.
It's a surprise. Little man, have you washed your hands? Do I really have to? I wasn't playing in the dirt.
Called being...
Of course you do. No more discussion.
Yeah, you're gonna get these moments of his memories.
Alex, what do you think about the color of this dress? I'm not sure if I like the pattern.
Yeah, don't worry. The game isn't glitching out. This is meant to happen.
He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
Cool.
My hands are shaking. Kill the hostages!
What the hell? I shot you in the head. Why did you? Oh. Well, there goes a hostage or two, I believe. Whoops. That was not meant to happen.
Moves, cop! I'm not dying here! Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot!
Uh-oh.
You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey, wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to no-
Yeah!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost
He's,
you.
He has those memories still of his wife and his seconds. Kid and his family.
Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two!
Sorry.
Are you fucking deaf?
Trust me. It'll stay like this forever.
One! Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, Lewis.
Yeah, thank God Lewis was there.
Whew!
Sorry, getting myself some water.
What does it want? Get it away from me!
Wow.
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there it is. The main theme kicking in. Sorry, I just love that. That one RoboCop's main theme is one of those themes that no matter how old you get, it's still gonna be good. Yeah, every time you finish a mission, this is the cutscene that plays. It changes the time of day, too, I believe, like... Oof, fucking Christ, man. Even though I have a better PC, this game's still running a little laggy. Oof, and it shows.
I can pay my bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Get back in line.
I love
you.
They're
here. Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Soot ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good.
I love their talking like adults.
We've got a problem.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine? Especially one as unreliable as RoboCop. We asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet.
We would never put a defective product on the streets. That's not what we do.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had any. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
He's not an idiot. He knows how to...
I just want to snap her little neck. But she's got a point.
Oof, my PC is running a little hot. Yeah.
This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed.
You realize shit happens, right?
Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.
Yeah. And this is where the story comes in.
Everyone is dismissed. And Lewis, I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
On it, Sarge.
Yeah, so now you have your... you had always this map, I just didn't do it. You can press the select button. I'm just going to call it that, the select button. You have your objectives. You have the Auto 9, which is my upgrade. This is pretty much what the gun is. It just has a bunch of... you can change the board. The Omni board, this is new. So the way this works is a puzzle game, kind of. You put certain pieces in certain spots and ignite the ability. So you have magazine capacity, reload speed, weapon damage, more gore. I don't know why you would want that. But going here is a penalty. To these red spots is a penalty. Reload speed, armor piercing, magazine capacity. Nah. Weapon damage. Man, wow, this thing really does not do well. Oof. Yeah. You have your skills here. None of them are here. Oh my god. I have to redo all a bunch of my skills. Hang on. Wow, they really did not. Combat. Vitality. Psychology. What psychology will do is that it gives you certain choices. Like, it's a paragon, and it helps you choose the more precise dialogue choice. Gain 30% more experience points. There are two DLCs for cosmetics. Yeah, there are two DLCs for cosmetics. If you ever watched the first one where he had more of a bluish tint to him, that's one of the DLCs you get. And you get a gold Auto 9, I believe. And the other one is that he has a bit of damage scarring from like RoboCop 2. And you get something else with him. Uh, Up to 75% of your maximum health? Holy shit. Ah, the metallic polish, yeah. More or less. Let's see. Let's get as much as close as possible to this. Yeah. Okay, there should be a better board I have. More gore, doom. Yeah, doom rounds. Yeah, you don't want the weapon spread. Piercer. Auto feeder, no need to reload. There's a few boards I have, you know, there. What the fuck? 6.1. What the hell? Weapon damage. Magazine. No. Reload speed, weapon damage. Holy shit, this is actually not bad. Weapon spread. Ugh. Laser focus. Weapon damage. Weapon spread, nope. Reload speed. Wow, there's a lot of... Yeah, we got a lot of new boards. Holy shit. Yeah, this is your tutorial board. Yeah, I'm just going to select this one. Back. Yeah, oh man, yeah, I forgot about that crack. It's going to stay there until we get fixed. There's showers here. Like, they really did a good job recreating.
God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold your breath. OCP isn't looking to spend a dime on our equipment.
What seems to be the problem?
Now, you could do some of these little quests here office or in the field and just help them out.
Wait, what is all this shit doing in my locker?
I wanted you to be safe out there.
Yeah, you guys, very fun.
Yeah, you can do these little objectives to, you know, get some extra story characterizations. You can do this all over the place. Like, there's, I think... there's things you can examine. Like, right here. There's these notes here. An incident report, you can read this.
I can deal with blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me. Oh, be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me. You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind.
So this is an awesome moment. You could pick up some characters.
Just downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy. Oh no, the smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
I don't remember getting on a... A roller coaster.
Oh no, that's a shooting range. Whoops.
Look who's back home. Just toss him in one of the empty cells.
Finally home.
Tight.
Robo Pig! Why do you have to spoil our fun all the time? You metal freak!
And sometimes you'll get shit like that. Oh, yeah. That was the game lagging. Excuse me. Yeah, you're not supposed to get those boards till way later, I believe.
There's my favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine. Okay, let's get on with it.
Yeah, how about giving me a minute? Yeah, you still have all this old equipment. They really did all of them.
Why don't you take a seat for me?
They really did their best to, like, recreate entire scenes from the movie.
That's a nasty scar. I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested, he wants to fix you.
Yeah, that's a psychologist.
Hey, pretty boy. You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt? Lady, he's a machine. He's legally dead. We can do whatever we want with him.
No, madam. It does not hurt me. Physically.
So we're going to equip you with a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your system so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior, huh?
Yeah, you can't just install something like that into a computer.
Chip is
you have to shut him. You have to shut it down, install it, reboot. It does not work that way. Yeah, this is the evaluation system. This is how you're going to get most of your XP. Yep. Whoops. That first time I played this, I got an A. I got an S rank, I believe, or an A rank. I think. Yeah. So we got two new skills to put in. There. Let's go with scanning. Oops. Fully developed any skill, yeah.
You can already see some unwanted activity in your hippocampus. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly. To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that all circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust, protect the innocent, uphold.
It's kind of freaky on how well they redid his face, but it's still kind of like that uncanny valley moment.
Visiting the range to check if you need calibration.
Is that everything?
Actually, no. Doctor?
Oh, yes, sorry. My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist.
Yeah, she's a new character in here.
Dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma. Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing to have a talk with me as part of your evaluation. I noticed that a great deal of care has been put into making sure that your mechanical components work. However, one aspect of your composition that has been severely neglected is your human side, your brain.
Now, this is part of the story. Whatever you say or do,
if it was up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? Would save us a lot of hassle.
I don't mind the hassle. So what do you say, Officer? Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
I am not sure.
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
But we...
Yeah. I love the fact that...
Well, can't say we didn't try. Everyone get back to whatever the fuck you usually do around here.
Most of these scientists sit and do nothing.
Man, I tell you, it was crazy in that TV station.
Good job you had Murphy in with you.
You bet. Without him, we'd all be goners.
Aww. Aren't my coworkers sweet to me? All right, shooting range. Downstairs.
Murphy, I heard you're scheduled for calibration. Step right up and press the button when you're ready. 50 points is what OCP calls a passing grade. Shouldn't be a problem to you.
Now there is an achievement I believe you can get to scoring over 250 points. Bullet time. Yeah, it makes sense more for RoboCop in my opinion because it's the you could say he's processing the entire moment. Yeah, now with the auto magazine feeder, I don't need to reload. Now you can quit this at any time by just not shooting the target. Yeah, I'm gonna stop now.
Good job. I'll let the eggheads know that you're good to go. See you in the briefing.
Yeah. Score over 500 points in the shooting range. There you go. Yeah, this is
Hi, Murphy.
This is that little room that in the first movie where he comes to get his information. Use like water. Hey! If there was a cop like RoboCop in real life, I'd be scared shitless. With all due respect to RoboCop.
So, what's on today's agenda?
It's no secret that crime has been on the rise ever since what the media has named the new guy in town showed up in the city. The word on the street is that he wants to spend a lot of money in old Detroit, and that has made every gang in the city start advertising their services. We need to find him before things get out of control.
Where do we look?
Our best bet is to see if he made contact with the Torchheads. Robo, I want you to start by checking the arcade downtown. It's become a high activity area for punks.
Understood.
Everyone else, keep your eyes open. Any questions?
Any word on Briggs?
What happened to Briggs?
He's been missing since yesterday.
Shit.
Officer Briggs remains missing. That's over 24 hours since he's been in contact with anyone here.
Are the two cases connected?
No reason to assume so. But if anyone
finds Briggs'
informant,
yeah, if RoboCop was real, we know they have human rights activists.
All right, now
they're already human rights activists for shit that we don't need. Don't get me. Actually, this is part of the story. You say that it's a joke, but there is a point in this story where they do get human activists for RoboCop and robot and his rights, because he's more.
Murphy, could you please help me out here?
Yeah, yeah.
What seems to be the problem, officer?
Reed is in the briefing room, and I have my hands full. There are so many complaints filing in that I can't keep up. It's getting crazy in here. Could you open up another line and help me?
I am here to serve the public trust.
Take the spot on the podium. You're a lifesaver, Robo.
This line is open. Please form an orderly queue.
Officer, I have a problem. My neighbors are awesome.
Was that a thing in the movies? Can't remember. No. It's point of this game, though. There's a partial point in this game.
Worked up every time I take him for a walk.
What is his name?
He has a beautiful red coat, so I call him Fire.
What?
He likes to hide, so sometimes I have to yell, Fire! Fire! To find him.
Are you fucking serious?
Can you do something about my neighbors?
Oh my god. Yeah, you have empathic reply. Can you change his name, you idiot? You can issue a ticket. Which is disrupt the public order, which is technically his crime. Because the guy has a dog, and his code is a little red, so he called him Fire. You could have called him anything else. So
your behavior disrupts public order. I must issue a ticket.
That's fine. I don't mind paying the price for having the cutest dog in all of Detroit.
Next, please.
I got something for you, officer. I know where you can find a wanted criminal. That poster over there says there's a reward for that information. And I want it.
I want details.
Are you blind? I'm the guy from that poster, so here I am. Now...
There are.
Became you.
Fine, but I still get the reward, right?
You can hope for a reduced sentence.
That's not the reward I was hoping for, but.
You turned yourself in, you fucking moron!
Life as a free man can be tiring.
Take him away. Next, please.
Oh, God.
I would like to report my son missing.
How old is he?
He's 24, but he's never been gone for so long without letting me know.
How long has it been?
Just over 2 days now.
We do not consider an adult missing within 72 hours.
Oh, please, I'm begging you. Something's not right. You really need to find him.
Yeah.
What is his name and address?
George Elkins, 7706 Orchard Avenue.
Let me check.
Oh,
your
shit.
Son was found dead 2 hours ago.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, that,
Thanks for the help, Murphy.
Oh, that was, That was not what I was expecting. Oh no. Oops, wrong way. So it's pointing down, so you. There is one more lower floor. And it's the car shop.
Cruiser's ready for you, Robo. Go get him.
Awesome. Yes. I love the fact that they spin out the tires just like he did in the movies. Ooh, that was a little lagging right there. Yeah, OBS, the game. Ooh.
You came to clean up this city, didn't you? It'd be easier to burn it all to the ground. Believe me, just burn it all.
So yeah, there are things you can do on the streets like this. You have your main objective of going straight to the arcade. You can do that. Oh. Oops. Yeah, sometimes you'll find pieces of paper just holding out a... And they'll give you a skill point automatically, or will give you enough experience to get a skill point. Let's go Vitality. Now, this is what's annoying, holding down the scan button like this.
Coming up, is your air freshener secretly killing you? Find out at 11.
Yeah, they did that old fucking joke right there. Yeah, so this is one thing you can do while on the streets. As you can see, the car is blocking the fire hydrant. Obviously...
One parking ticket is all it takes to improve mindfulness.
Yeah.
Could you please keep the noise down? You're scaring off my customers.
Can't hear you. Music's too loud.
This like card is too old to support this game. Yeah. The game is also available on PS4, Xbox, PS5.
First they harass my customers. Then they threaten to burn down my shop. You need to do something about it, officer.
What do you want, cop? Can't we have a little bit of fun? We did nothing wrong.
Okay, what the... Yeah, that's the song that Sud plays. Engineering 2, initiate car defense system. Oh?
Car defense mechanism initiated. Electrocution commences in 8, 7.
He's bluffing, Freddy.
6.
You're such a chicken shit. I don't want to find out.
5, 4.
That's one way to get rid of them. The first time I played the game, I just destroyed the box. Yeah, this, as you can see, this whole thing is huge. So anything like this is serve and protect. Like, this is because I have a high level in my, I believe it's scanning or map. You can detect where all the problems are. You can detect every little, like, serve and protect or...
I always wanted to be a cop. I even applied to the academy, but it turns out that extensive criminal history and drug addiction prevent you getting in.
You don't say.
Hey, this area's off limits. You need permission to get in.
Something's coming. I can feel it.
Yeah, no, I'm not sticking around for that.
Help! Help! This rascal was trying to steal my cart. Look what he's done!
Have I just wrecked your life savings? Tough shit,
I thought your
stinker.
Cop car would turn on to shoot tasers.
A citizen can be classified as a crime. Lesson for the future: to save yourself the trouble, clean up on the double.
You can't do it. I was only messing. I could have just picked it all up.
You tell him, Robot Man.
What a fucking joke.
Uh-oh.
Littering is prohibited.
What was I supposed to do? I've missed the garbage collection and we had fish on Friday.
You have no idea how much it reeks.
I will not issue a ticket on this occasion, but remember that littering is like dumping negative emotions on others. It spoils the relationship.
Still better than a spoiled fish.
Okay. Yeah, so these question marks are little side gigs that... little side crime gigs you can...
Come here! I haven't congratulated you yet. He's my favorite TV star.
Thanks to you, Kurt's finally had a reason to watch something other than the fast food channel.
Ouch.
I was merely doing my duty. That kind of hostile situation is not the only thing I can resolve. Can you tell me what happened here?
Nasty murder. The victim is a white female, mid-20s, identified as Casey Carmel. Had a history of petty crime and prostitution, but believe it or not, that's her real name.
Oh, wow.
Any leads?
The case is closed. OCP won't spend a single dime on the murder of a prostitute.
Cost optimization. Fancy name for we don't give a shit about poor people.
So if you were to look around the crime scene, you would potentially be exposing OCP to extra costs.
If you want to do that, be our guest.
Is that homeless man considered a suspect?
Nah, we know the guy. You can rule him out.
The guy's a loon, a mental patient. He thinks that aliens dumped the body here.
Talk to him if you want.
Okay.
Just prepare to hear a tall tale about green people.
Do you have any thoughts about that murder?
I'd bet the girl was killed somewhere else, and the body was only dumped here. We got the tire tracks, drag marks. If we find a car that matches, we'll find our perp. Yeah, I guess the perp had his hands covered in some green-blue guacamole-ish goo. And the body's covered in it.
Why does it always come back to food with you? Anyway, we need to do a proper analysis.
The best way to cut the costs of policing is to cut the criminals down.
Tell me about it. I didn't join the force to pick up dead bodies off the street.
Yeah, but what can we do?
I will look around. We must bring the murderer to justice.
Yeah.
Somebody dumped her a few feet from here. The blood traces on the ground indicate she was dragged. Her heels had to touch the ground when the body was dragged.
Ooh, blunt force trauma.
Nasty wound. Looks like she was hit with a blunt object, possibly a hammer. That's this green-blue shit under her arm. No idea what it might be, but there is more of it around.
Yeah, probably belonged to our victim. Let's try to find other clues.
Custom extended wheelbase. Have you seen a vehicle like this around?
Nah. But that narrows it down significantly. Good catch, Robert.
Casey.
Yeah.
I can help you find the guy who dumped the body here. I saw him, but you must accept the truth.
Tell me what you know.
It's a simple...
Aliens.
I've been investigating for years. They send rats to spy on me. They don't want me to show you this list. It's a list of aliens living in Detroit. All 37,617 of them. The murderer included.
Most likely a van with a custom extended wheelbase. Does your list contain any information on such a
vehicle? Yeah, you meet a bunch of crazy people like this.
I've got a guy with a van that matches your description. I don't know his ID, but I know where you can find him. A film set near the courthouse. They're shooting a TV commercial and it's run by aliens, so it all makes sense. Casey must have discovered something there, and they got her. That must have been what's happened.
Okay.
I will verify your statement. Nevertheless, I recommend...
Yeah, I'm not sticking around too long to go with that crazy.
Mike was driving, and we heard what we thought was a blown tire, but it was just a gunshot.
Yeah, old Detroit is pretty large. Like, you could spend a good, like, 20, 30 minutes going around this map. Easily.
What is happening here?
They're shooting a TV commercial for Sunblock 5000.
Night does not seem an appropriate time for such practice.
Yeah, they ran into some problems, and it's running later than expected.
I swear, we're staying here until we finish, or you're doing it without me!
Jerry, don't you think you're being unreasonable?
You better find us another understudy so we can get this over with!
Let him in. We don't want to hinder the work of law enforcement.
Thank you.
I have reason to believe that someone from your crew is involved in a crime. We found a green-blue substance like your sunblock at the crime scene. The suspect was driving a van with a custom extended wheelbase.
We use a lot of different vans, but I would know if they're the type you're looking for.
In that case, I would like to look around.
Actually, you could be of some use to me, too. I have a problem here, and its name is Jerry. Jerry Jenkins. I need a reason to cancel his contract, and I think you could find one for me.
That does not sound like a task of a police officer.
Ah, but it could be, though. I'm sure he's guilty of something. You just...
Oh, wow. What a bitch.
I can give you access to anything without a warrant.
Your proposal may be considered punitive. I will hold anyone who breaks the law responsible.
I believe that. Dig deep. I bet Mr. Big Shot doesn't have a clear conscience. Start with the computer. There's a list of vehicles allowed to park on set there. But look for something on Jenkins, too.
Oh. Ew.
The evidence I have gathered shows that you are connected to the investigation that I am conducting.
So what?
The perpetrator was someone with skin that seemed to be covered with sunblock. I saw the storyboard. You fit the description.
Nice try, but I won't even touch that toxic goo. Yeah. I've got it in the contract. I use body doubles for all the shots where I'm supposedly covered with it. Wait, that bitch sent you after me, didn't she? She's looking for a way to screw me over and hide her incompetence. You want to investigate something, then ask her about the guy she hired as the understudy. His face looks like a walking mugshot. On top of that, I bet he's the one who stole my ring. See what she has to say about him, pal.
Uh-oh. You better tell me the truth now, lady.
I spoke with Jenkins. He mentioned that you hired a criminal.
You mean the understudy? Did Jenkins tell you that I hired him? He was the one who recommended him for the job. Don't believe me?
Oh.
Check the camera footage to see what good friends they are.
Where is the understudy now?
I have no idea.
That was in-game.
And that's the whole point. We can't keep shooting because he's disappeared. I hope the guy's in the hospital or worse, because if he's not, I'll kill him myself. It's a joke, of course. You understand jokes, don't you?
Yeah.
Show me the footage.
Check the camera footage.
Who are you, pal?
Your agent sent me. Special services. Pussies, man. I've got a place.
Of course, Mr. Jenkins. I'll take...
Take it and get lost! The smell of hard-boiled eggs mixing with this green shit makes me want to puke. Looking at your face doesn't help either.
Ouch! What an asshole.
You mentioned something about special services.
Only the best in Detroit.
I find that hard to believe.
I've got just the girl for you. Her name's Casey. She's...
No names.
Okay.
Your understudy offered you the services of a prostitute. She was likely the prostitute who was killed.
People offer me things all the time, but that doesn't mean I accept every one of them.
Withholding information about illegal activity is also a crime.
Dumbass.
If that's the case, I wouldn't be the only criminal in this goddamn business. You know what? Now that I think about it, why shouldn't I help the law enforcement of this here beautiful city?
Where can I find the understudy?
He works at a gas station nearby. But I don't think that's his main source of income.
I am not done with you yet. Do not leave the city.
Yeah, there's a lot of these. Yeah, obviously they couldn't get, you know, some probably companies to, like, get their, you know, name. I'm pretty sure if you just add the S in front of that, that's what it's supposed to be. Because I'm pretty sure in the movie it was a Shell gas station that got blown up. Uh-oh. Breach warrant granted.
Who's there? You have to help me, man. This shit is burning my skin.
Wow, this poor fucker.
Sunblock is the least of your worries.
Look, I know why you're here, but I'm innocent. I swear.
You are being detained in connection with the murder of Casey Carmel. If you require medical attention, it will be given to you.
I didn't do it! Jenkins killed her! Jerry Jenkins! The guy
guy from TV. You have to believe me.
You will make your statement at the station.
And you'll let Jenkins walk free. He's the one who killed Casey. They met here yesterday.
Casey's body was covered in sunblock. The evidence points to you.
I arranged the meeting, I admit, but I was gone when this happened. When I came back, she was already dead, and I decided to get rid of the body.
Well, how about call the police, dick shit?
The only one who could have done it.
Why did you not go to the police?
What would I say? That a famous celebrity killed a street prostitute in the back of my gas station? That's a bit much even for this city.
Dumping that woman's body in a dumpster seemed like a better idea to you.
It's not my fault that people would rather believe a guy from TV over me.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Why would Jenkins kill that woman?
I don't know. I wasn't there.
Are you stalling?
She may have mentioned something about wanting to blackmail Jenkins, but I knocked the idea out of her head. At least I think I did.
I will verify your version of events, but you will still suffer the consequences of the actions you have taken.
Hurry up, please! It burns!
That's your own fault, buddy. Well, that's incriminating. Huh. Uh-oh. Huh. Oh yeah, this is not suspicious at all. Yeah, there are adult moments in this game, so, dipshit. Why would you do that? And you have a video camera.
So, did you find anything?
According to the evidence, Jenkins is guilty of the murder of Casey Carmel.
I told you!
However, you are guilty of concealing a crime, a desecration of a corpse. I will call medical assistance. You will be taken in when your condition permits.
I love the fact that he's supposed to be just unconscious, but he's a dead body. Like, I don't think the game company meant to program that in like that. Sucks 6,000. Yeah, you say S-U-X, but it sucks. As in, it sucks. Yeah, this is running, by the way. I press down on the thumbstick, and I'm running. This is partially the reason why I don't like it.
Can't let you in, Robo. They're in the middle of a shot.
This Don't. Cannot wait.
Air.
They say that 20 seconds in the California sunshine is too much these days. Ever since we lost the ozone layer.
I have a solution for you if you are looking for some protection against that California sunshine.
The hell?
A stay in Detroit prison. Jerry Jenkins, you are under arrest for the murder of Casey Carmel.
I seen you on TV. You're glitching again. Ah, it hurts. For fuck's sake, it hurts.
Yeah, he's just pulling him by the hair. Yeah, objective complete. There. Ooh, that car is leaking oil.
One that likes swimming in oil surely must be swimming in money.
No, that's not true. Trust me on that.
At least it ain't raining.
Yet. There we go. Yeah, there are times you can climb up here to get to these roofs. And there are things you can find.
You see that guy down there? He's an asshole.
Yeah, sometimes you can find hidden weapons, upgrades, evidence. Not all the time, but most cases. Yeah, the problem with RoboCop, like, he's a walking tank. When you gotta run and turn, you have to run and turn the whole body. That's the major issue with this.
I'm telling you, officer, dumpsters are like a bag of candies. You never know what you're gonna get.
Ew.
Give me back my guarantee.
What?
Someone knocked out his teeth, including the gold one. He's asking
for
if
some
anyone
to learn
found
how not to lose the track of time is to learn how not to lose their mind.
Yeah, we'll track the stolen vehicle in a minute. Yeah, there's these little homeless areas. Yeah, drinking in public, obviously, that's a crime.
Public drinking is against the law.
Public? But this is my private sofa. I've dragged it all the way from the junkyard.
Okay.
I will let you go this time, but remember that drinking in an unsuitable environment can lead to severe consequences.
Well, that's the whole point.
God damn it. Okay, so oh, that way. Oops. I think actually I can just come in here. That's right.
Hey, I might be a little late filing my tax return, but sending a one-man army seems like an overreaction.
I am here to investigate the theft of a blue SUX-6000 that belongs to Melissa Kuzak.
Fancy car and fancy name. But I hardly ever get the pleasure of dealing with either.
Do you have any information about the whereabouts of this vehicle?
To be honest, I did some work on one of those cars recently. But I can assure you that it was not the one you're looking for.
Do I have your permission to search the shop?
I know what the world's like, but can a man go about his business without being harassed all the damn time?
I mean, he's got a point.
Concealment of information detected.
You think you can scare me with that technical mumbo-jumbo?
Come clean now, or there will be serious repercussions.
Okay, you win. So there's this boy, Scott. He works for me on and off. He might have something to do with your case. Let me open his locker for you.
Oh, wow, that's...
That's his locker.
Go this on, was a lot look. Quicker.
And what do you reckon? Is he your man?
For the time being, where is the suspect?
You see, he hasn't turned up for work for some time. This morning, when two thugs swung by looking for him, I knew he must be in trouble. I've overheard him many times talking about a place where he does car jobs on the side.
Give me the precise location.
I can't tell you exactly where it is. All I know is that it's one of the garages near the local storage compartments.
Ugh.
Is he a temporary worker?
You could say that. We fall out a lot because he brings a lot of hot stuff to the shop, and I'm not okay with it.
And you let him come back?
It's hard to make an honest living these days. That's why I understand his struggle, and I let him come back. Working here keeps him out of trouble. And to be frank, it's not easy to find such a good mechanic either.
I mean, he's got a point.
Why did you cover for him?
I can't watch a decent kid like him get swallowed by this city. Don't look at me like that. Instead of giving him up, I was encouraging him to come clean. But a man can only try.
That is all for now.
I mean, he's got a point.
Hey, make sure no harm comes his way. He might have done some foolish things in the past, but he's a good kid, and he deserves another chance.
A court of law will be the judge of that.
Yeah. So I got lucky with the... because it's a new game plus. Really, you were supposed to come up here and find evidence in one of these boxes somewhere up here. You could have scanned around for the car and things like that. Like, the way it works is that it does a good job into showing you what it's like being on the low level. But it's nice to have this new game plus. Like, this is something that they added, like I said, like late last year. Where the hell is that thing taking me? Ah. Yeah, like I said, Robo can't jump, so... Yeah, this is a problem. There's gonna be these moments here of bosses, and they just have, you know, a bunch of evidence in them, and crimes. They're usually indicated in these little areas like this. Oh, I just leveled up. Mm. nothing really illegal in this place right now. I mean, probably just some underground. Oh, thank God.
I messed up good.
Uh oh. Scott.
You must be Scott. What did you do with the blue SUX 6000 that you stole?
Hey, well, why would I have anything to do with that?
I have found evidence in Ben's shop.
You can't possibly help me. I don't want to cause any more trouble, especially for Ben.
Admitting to a crime is the best course of action for any young offender.
I can't go to juvie. Who's gonna fix this mess?
My duty is to serve the public trust.
Okay, okay. I admit, it was me who jacked the SUX. But he didn't leave me any choice.
Explain.
Who is he?
I can't tell you. If he knew I gave him away, he'd take revenge on Ben. Oh God, it must be those thugs. We're dead. No one's gonna save us.
If they are criminals, then they are the ones who need saving.
Hello? Anybody home? Where are you, Scotty boy? You can only hide for so long.
That's weird. Oh.
It's the metal pick. This is awesome! We can do this.
Oh, right in the throat. What the? Okay. What the fuck? I thought he was dead.
You did it? They didn't think that through. Maybe you can put an end to this after all.
I am missing vital information in order to resolve this case.
I'll tell you what you want. Just please, help me fix this screw up.
Where is the car now?
Oh man, I'm sure it's still in their chop shop. It's a warehouse on the northeast side. The entrance is concealed, but I'm sure you'll find it. I'm no fighter, but if there is any other way, I would like to help. Maybe you need some more intel.
The ragdoll. Yeah, I love the ragdolls in this game.
What do you mean by him?
It's Rex, from the local gang. I only did petty jobs for him mostly, but this time he made me steal that car. He said he wanted the SUX 6000 we were repairing at Ben's. When I said it was too hot, he slashed me with his knife.
Whoa.
Why were you hiding?
You saw those thugs. They were looking for me. They realized I tricked them. They wanted the SUX 6000 from Ben's shop, but I didn't want to get him into trouble, so I stole a different one. I doubt anyone would have given a shit, but word on the street is that it belongs to the mayor's niece.
Any criminal matters should be reported to the police.
The problem is that he
is
also...
I just thought I could figure this out by myself. Ben was right from the start. I shouldn't have gone down this road.
Oh, at least you realize your mistake.
That is all for now. Proceeding to the vehicle's estimated location.
You are calling for backup, aren't you?
I am
Negative.
The backup.
Threat calculation minimal.
I am the backup. Just make sure. Okay. Yeah, this is the... Oh, God, I wish I had my boost to move. So one thing you can do is... It's an upgrade you get. It's a dash. Uh-oh. You're not even filling in the blanks.
Citizen, I'm ordering you to discontinue this deliberate act of vandalism.
Screw you, man!
Oh shit. I could just say,
so, what you gonna do? You can't put me behind bars. I'm still a kid and only done it once. Just let me off with a warning, will ya?
I hereby assign you 40 hours.
Dash, look at the backdash Godzilla guy from running.
Painting over the illegal graphics.
You're telling me I'll get to cap over tags of those assholes from the hood with police watching my back? Sweet.
Yeah, I'm running. Yeah. Shop. Well,
it's that metal freak.
Yeah, that's my dash. So just like the movies, sometimes you'll see like little things that could bounce off. You can ricochet your bullets off of. It's actually a fun little moment. I love the sound of the headshots. Just crunch. Oh, I never noticed this. Huh. So those are OCP boxes. Once in a while you'll find them. You can get upgrades for the pistol, charges for your healing for yourself. This is why the scanner is probably the best thing to upgrade right off the bat, because it helps you just find everything. That poor fucker just took a shit. No, they implemented RoboCop's ricochet aim. Yeah. It's actually part of the upgrade for, I think it's engineering? No, it's a combat. No. Scanning? Yeah, scanning. That's the first upgrade right here. The second upgrade, ricochet, lets you hit enemies behind cover by bouncing bullets off certain spots. Activate RoboCop's vision for use. Yeah. So one thing you can do is just, you can recharge yourself via this. So if you're very low on health and you see one of these charge boxes, you can heal yourself. It's very helpful in a lot of situations. And there's the car. Sucks, 6,000. Ugh. The intake valve is so small.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, once your pistol's gone, you've pretty much completed the whole mission. The only thing you can do is probably look for evidence or stolen items, things like that. Yeah, that car's on fire. You can also pick up the motorcycle here. I believe you can. No? No, but I think you can shoot it and... You can shoot it and it will blow up. It's an extra little explosion. Oh, it took a while to load.
I can't believe you've actually done it.
It wasn't
Do
hard,
Scott. Do you
think
I could take that car back to the owner and say I'm sorry? Maybe she won't press charges.
This car is now in police custody.
Oh, please. I could really use a helping hand right now. Otherwise, I'm back in juvie.
Proceeding to secure the perimeter. Keys are in the ignition.
Thank you so much. I promise I won't mess this up.
And that's that. So now that's left.
If you feel lonely, you know where to find me, officer.
Shh! Pigs. Mind your own business, cop.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Robo, can you help me out here?
Be a man, pig. Why make such a big deal?
How can I assist you, officer?
I'm trying to catch this one shifty dealer. This guy steals nuke from other pushers to sell it at half price. This dopehead buys from him but won't tell me his whereabouts.
I don't know any dealer.
You were carrying for three different pushers, so you either like to walk for miles to buy nuke, or you appreciate a discount.
Don't take it out on me, because the guy broke your nose?
As you can see, he doesn't want to cooperate.
Do not worry. According to my directives, there are several ways to convince him to cooperate.
I ain't gonna let it reprogram my brain. We can talk, but don't let it drill into my head, okay? His name's Maurice, but I don't know where to find him. I always arrange a place over a payphone. I'll give you the number.
Let's hope it works. The dealer knows where the others have their stash. We could collect nuke from the whole neighborhood if we get to him.
I will take care of it.
But you need to find a payphone first.
You know that what would be cool? RoboCop gets into a situation he cannot act, and all those people you've helped serve the public opinion come stand up for Robo. You just spoiled the end of the game. In a way. Oh, now you gotta find a working payphone. I think there's one. Oh boy. You kind of sort of spoiled the ending in a way, but it's hard to say how you wrecked it without explaining the end of the game. Because it's like, it's one of those moments. Wait, what? Yeah, so there's places that you have areas in investigation where the item you're searching for is in this vicinity. Or it's best in this vicinity compared to others. Yeah, the way you can tell you're in scan mode and off scan mode also is that you have a grady-ish vision over your screen. It's like an old VCR. I hate the fact that I hate these though, because it slows your pace down. Because it's like, ugh, now you got to find that working payphone.
And she takes off her top and says, "Hey, this is a private conversation."
There we go. Called a drug dealer. I don't think many people know what a payphone is nowadays.
What?
Is this Maurice?
Listen, man, I'm really swamped with the laundry right now, so make it quick.
So you would not want to earn some money, would you?
I don't! I mean, I do. I do want to earn money. But wait. Your voice. You sound like...
a future happy customer.
Fucking RoboCop!
Is the payphone fixed or random? I have no clue.
Why don't you do a better job of finding guys who vandalize phone booths? I'm losing customers because they can't find working payphone in this goddamn... What the fuck is it this time?
Anybody home? Don't hide, Maurice. Just a friendly visit. You like to do laundry? You should try working at the laundromat instead of violating the basic rules.
RoboCop, you have to help me! The back of the red building by the supermarket, apartment 6. There's some guys here. I think they mean business. Hurry!
He's on the phone.
Well, that was an odd. I think the payphone is random. I'm not 100% sure. It might be fixed to that spot. But I've only played the game fully through once. This is the second playthrough. No?
Someone starts shooting again. Make sure the kids hide under the bed.
I don't think he has actual ears. Uh-oh. I think we're too late. Yeah, I know. It's really weird. I think it's, oh, what is it? It's like a microphone. He probably has like a two-way microphone near his ear. Where his ear should be. Yeah, these old buildings would probably be destroyed by RoboCop walking on them because of how rusty or how creaky the wood is. Probably flow right through the floors.
Listen, guys, I'll never touch your stuff again, I swear.
That's not why we're here.
So what do you want? The money? I have your money.
You only have half of it, and that's the problem.
You're selling our product at half price. That makes my customers complain about my prices.
It ain't nice, Maurice!
Maybe you think that building a customer base by selling your product under its manufacturing cost is a good idea.
China does
under
it.
What?
But it's not. Such practices are spoiling the market.
It's been proven time and time again that such action leads to a reduction of future demand, yours included. Antitrust laws are there for a reason.
Shit,
says the drug dealer.
All we want to say is that you violate the basic rules of the market with your predatory pricing. We can't just go along with that.
It's unfair and unethical.
Not to mention illegal.
The fuck?
You are under arrest. Come quietly, or this may be the last economics discussion you will ever
get him!
Really? I thought I would be able to die.
Shit, man! Why did you do that? What am I gonna sell now?
There are serious charges against you, Maurice. However, you can hope for a reduced sentence if you reveal where these three dealers keep their drugs.
Or I can jump into that pile of garbage below. A few bruises is better than jail.
Do you know what the likelihood is of surviving that?
I know the hood better than you do, cop. So try some
you
different
missed
talk.
One. Kind of.
I'll jump.
Let us assume you escape. Without those dealers, you have no constant source of nuke. So what are you going to sell, then?
Oh, shit, man. It's all your fault. You cost me my job, and life's expensive, you know?
Yeah.
Jail, and we can even find you an assignment. If you cooperate, you can get a job at the prison laundry.
You mean I eat and live for free? And I do what I like to do anyway? I feel like I won the lottery, man!
What?
I'll tell you where these jerks kept the stuff, but I have to have our deal in writing.
Decided to cooperate. I love how it's just the same cutscene with just a different model. Yeah, now it's time for the main quest. Suit. Yeah, this is... Enter arcade. I did miss one, they're all dead. I just thought I could dash and punch them.
Oh, crap! Give me back my money, you piece of shit!
Don't you cops ever get bored with harassing successful entrepreneurs?
Hey! This shit is rigged!
That's a serious accusation, kiddo. Someone might think I would allow such illegal activity in my high-class business.
I miss an arcade. I would love to go back to an arcade one day. It's so fun.
You work for Soot. Tell me where to find him.
You cops are giving me a stomach ulcer. Stop asking me about guys I don't know.
Withholding information can lead to bigger trouble than a stomach ulcer.
Look, I'm a busy man, so I'm going back to my office now. Why don't you join me there, and we'll talk. Oh, on second thought, you can't do that, because you don't have a warrant, do you?
Yeah, this is the part I was shown in the teaser. And they did a good job with this part of the teaser. Like,
what a douchebag.
You should be in school, boy. The serious case of sleep deprivation. Hey! Hey! That's not nice to call us out our gamers! Okay? It's not nice. It's mean. Syringe with traces of hinge will have the case. Lubricant. Why would there be?
I didn't know you had such amazing colors. And there's not one, but two of you? From now on, I promise, I will cherish you more often.
Your body. So did he cheat in Donkey Kong? How do you cheat in Donkey Kong?
Man,
like the original?
Are you like TJ Laser? You are so incredibly shiny. I'm definitely getting more of this stuff.
Who sold you drugs?
I really shouldn't say, but you are my TV hero, so. Alright.
WD-40, totally legal.
Arcade staff will sell to you, as long as you got cash. Unfortunately, I'm broke, but I have a great idea. You could help me sneak into the basement to keep a huge stash of goodies down there.
You're supposed to be a guy or a girl.
I will take care of that.
Would you really do that for me? Way to go, TJ.
WD-40, totally legal.
Oh, shit. Is that the ocean?
Oh, man. I've never been on drugs, but I can only imagine what some people go through. No, that's the exit.
Have you witnessed the owner participate?
Are you kidding me? Half the things I've seen around here would be enough to put him behind bars for a decade.
Let us hear your statement.
No way, dude. He might be a douchebag, but if you lock him up, this place will get closed down, and where am I?
Stay in school.
Should not skip school. It is important.
I stopped listening after should.
Expel gastric. Oh, someone puked. Slouch detecting a relevant case.
Open the door. I have the warrant.
Oopsie. I think I dropped my key somewhere. You'd have to break down this hardened door if you want to get in.
That will not be a problem.
$1 or $5 bills. Oh, God. That's... And we just knocked the guy flat on his ass. And killed him. Oh, well. Bonus points.
Surrender your weapons.
Light him up!
I'm hurt!
That was a grenade. Oh no. No, that was the wrong button to press. Ooh, sweet skill point. Just finish this off. Oh, he's dead. I think I shot him in the groin. Now this bugged me because you can get to there, but I don't know how.
Open the door, or you will regret it.
Can't a guy just sell drugs to kids without you harassing him every 5 minutes? Who am I hurting, huh? They all want it.
Where do I find Soot?
Well, if that's the case... Shut it, bozo! Unless you want to end up in the ghost house like that cop's informant!
And don't you dare open that door, I'll shoot you!
I have detected a fault in your ventilation system. Your room is filling up with fumes as we speak.
I can already feel it. I can't take it. Not with my asthma. No, don't you touch that door, you damn hypochondriac! Fuck that. I'm getting out.
Tell me, where can I find Soot?
Straight to business, huh? Looks like you're my type of guy. But even if I wanted to help you, I can't. Only his closest people know his whereabouts. I just distribute his stuff, and to be completely honest, I don't want or need to know more than when the next shipment is coming.
You must know the location they mentioned. Tell me where they took the police informant.
And if I tell you, what's in it for me?
The choices. How about us?
Get your sentence reduced if you cooperate.
Yeah, but if word gets to Soot, he won't do business with me again.
Once I am done with him, he will not be doing business with anyone.
You're fucking moron, this guy.
That's a good point. I think we've got a deal. They've taken him to the ghost house. It's what they call one of their sites. From what I've gathered, it's that big, burned-down building, a bit down the road. Anyway, that's all I know.
That will have to suffice for now. Stay here. Dispatch, requesting a squad car.
Sure, I'm not on the next one. Okay, there has to be a way to get to that. What the hell am I missing? Yeah, there's supposed to be a secret in the arcade. It says so in the achievements. So I'm like, where the hell is it? Is it in the back of the building? Sushi Smash. Yeah, they had to make up a lot of games, I'm guessing, to just not get in shit. I'm at the end of it. Am I missing something? Super Void? Really? Usually scanning. This is why I'm in scan mode. It's like, there's something that I'm not seeing. Like, return to the streets. Crystal Knights. Bomber. Raze. Techno Warrior. My god, man, they came up with a bunch of weird little shits. That's air hockey. That's not a trademark. Oh, man. Yeah, some of the choices are weird. Ghost House. Yeah, we're gonna do this. Probably that's gonna be the end of it. So that's a heavy machine gun right there. Come on, do the Wilhelm scream. No? Oh. Yeah. You can detach the heavy machine gun and carry it with you. This is a cool thing you can do. You can breach right through these walls. Yeah, so you can fall down these pits RoboCop doesn't take fall damage. Yeah, I think they wanted to make sure you didn't take any fall damage. I just healed my ass and there was an electric circuit to heal myself. Yeah. Yeah, that poor fucker dead. Leg hydraulic. No, you have the same technology as Shell from, what is it? It's a game there. What is it? It's a puzzle game. Let's not go in there just yet. Oh, what's the name of that puzzle game? It's made by Steam. Not Half-Life. Brain? Function?
Are you the police informant? Do you know where I can find Soot?
All great questions, but could you untie me first? They really outdid themselves with these knots.
Pickles!
Talk!
I don't know how you usually operate, but that type of information don't come free.
It is a privilege and a merit for civilians to assist the police in capturing wanted fugitives.
Yeah, that doesn't always work like that, Robo.
What can I say? I'm a sucker when it comes to helping the cops. So, it seems that the new guy saw the punks attack on the TV station and decided to meet with Soot on their turf. The meeting is supposed to take place tonight during Soot's concert.
Concert?
I know. I'm not really a fan of his music myself. But that's not what those shows are really about. Why don't we, get out of here, huh?
Lewis. Soot is meeting the new guy tonight at the old slaughterhouse.
Copy that. Pick me up at the station. I'll grab my gear. By the way, I've got something for you, Murphy.
They call me Pickles. And you guessed it. There's a funny story behind that name. This one time, I saw Torchhead stealing a delivery truck. I went after them, hoping that a VCR would fall off the back of the truck, you know? But it turned out to be groceries, so they left it. Made a pretty penny that day selling pickles. Still have a couple of jars laying around if you want them.
So you are an opportunist.
Hey, I prefer street entrepreneur. You know what they say, good business is where you find it.
Yeah, that thing is empty anyways. I could have picked up the other one, but...
Yeah. It's nice to be free again. Thanks, Tin Man. Hey, did Briggs tip you off that I might be here?
Officer Briggs?
My police go-to guy.
Officer Briggs is missing.
Missing? Shit. May our city have mercy on him.
How do you know Officer Briggs?
We go back a long way. He gave me a...
No, I can't remember the name of that game.
And I've been his dad ever since. He even introduced me to his family. Great kid and wife, though. His missus don't seem very fond of me.
You seem proficient in undertaking police tasks. Ever thought of making a living out of it?
Oh, no. One thing you should know about me. I love cops, you know, law enforcement, laws, all of that. I think those are great ideas. But so is Nuke. And when I need it, I tend to forget about the other stuff. So, you know what they say. You can only serve one master.
Do you think Briggs is in trouble?
I hope not.
I really don't know. Last time I saw him, he was going to check a case of missing bodies. Sounded like a bogus lead, so I didn't press him. Funny enough, he always tells me to be careful when getting info. But the truth is, I'm not the one running around Gangster's Paradise dressed in blue.
All right.
Need to go. Duty awaits.
About that, I've got a favor to ask. I know that Briggs is missing, but I've got something that belongs to him. He must have misplaced it the last time he visited my crib, and it's kind of weighing me down.
What is it?
It's his wristwatch. Now, I feel bad holding on to it. Could you please give it back to his family?
This is stolen property, and you expect me to return it?
Gee, that sounds bad when you say it like that, but still, you shouldn't let me hold on to expensive things. That's how I ended up in this situation in the first place.
I will make sure they receive it from the repentant thief.
Oh, boy. You're a tough negotiator. But surely you don't mean now. I gotta chillax after all this.
We will proceed with haste.
Ah, damn.
For God's sakes, man. As you command, Officer Steely.
Yeah, you're just...
Pigeon Man, over here. This is where Briggs lives. Let's get this over with. His watch is burning a hole in my pocket.
Oh, what's the name of that game that Steam... That Valve made, specifically?
Apartment 21. Oh, man, my hands are sweaty.
Are you going into a drug-related withdrawal? Do you require medical assistance?
What? No, I'm just nervous. Me and Gale have a complicated... This is it. Deep breath. Let's do this. You first.
That door's made of steel. Holy shit.
RoboCop. Are you here about Mike?
Yes, I am sorry to hear about your husband.
Oh, Gale. No. This junkie is not coming inside. What else are you gonna steal?
Funny you should say
that. I can't stand him. I'm sure he has something to do with Mike being missing. Are you any closer to finding my husband?
We are still looking. Is there anything more that you can tell me about his disappearance?
Yeah.
I've already reported what I know, but if you have any more questions, shoot.
I heard that he was looking into reports of bodies going missing.
An old lady approached him at the precinct and told him a sob story about how she couldn't afford to bury her husband. Can you believe that? Anyway, when she finally collected enough money and went back to the morgue, only to find that they had lost her husband's body, Mike went to check it out and never came back.
Wow, okay.
Where was the last location that he was seen?
I remember him telling me that he was leaving his jurisdiction, that that's where the leads were taking him. I tried to convince him not to go. It seemed dangerous, but he felt sorry for that old lady.
Why not come to backup, you know, get RoboCop?
And me. He left angry because we'd been arguing.
Do you remember the exact location?
He never told me. But maybe it's in his files.
Why do you think that Pickles is involved in your husband's disappearance?
Yeah, that's kind of a stretch.
My husband's a good man. Sometimes too good for his own sake. He believes in second chances. even if someone doesn't deserve them.
Like Pickles.
That unappreciative asshole constantly gets himself into trouble. I mean, who's always there to get him out? You guessed it. Salt of the Earth, Mike. Pickles has a bad influence on my husband.
Okay. Jeez.
I think I have everything I need for now.
Knowing you're on the case makes me a little less anxious, RoboCop. Now I just need to break it down for our son.
He does not know.
I didn't know how to tell him. He's a smart kid, and I think he suspects something. Could you maybe tell him to come home? It's getting late, and the streets aren't safe these days. He normally dawdles, but having you tell him should light a fire in his britches.
I will make sure that he returns home, madam.
Thank you. He's playing on the basketball court nearby with his friends.
Participant Joshua Pickles Green, H34 abuse substance nuke Michael Briggs. All he was trying to get Pickles back off the streets and, you know, to have a good life.
That went pretty much as expected.
We are not done.
We're not?
You still have that watch, do you not? There is someone who needs to learn what time it is.
Is that a movie quote or something? I'm pretty sure I heard that somewhere.
Yeah, Pickles is kind of a movie connoisseur. You learn it later down the game, and I do love the fact that they made some of these characters, like, incredibly good.
We must get to the basketball court.
That's just around the corner. Are we playing? What's that got to do with time? Is it, like, time to kick my ass?
We are going to remind Gale's son that it is past curfew.
Uh-oh. Daniel. Sure.
Good evening, citizens. I need...
Need what? Some spare parts? Hey, there's a mechanic up the road.
Fuck it.
You're not the only ankle breaker on this basketball court.
And that's letting you off easy. I've seen him do way worse for less. Shit, I was just messing with you. What do you need?
We're looking for a kid. His name's Daniel. He was playing here earlier.
Why? Is it past his bedtime?
It is.
Yeah, I saw a couple of kids drawing with chalk they found lying around that crime scene over there.
Thank you for the information.
Congrats, guys. You just became police informants. It has its perks. You'll love it.
Pickles? Why are you off screen?
I see a couple of drawings over there.
This was drawn not long ago.
Ah, there's more over there.
Your camera's kind of fixed in this situation. Come on. Holy shit, man.
Daniel! Come on, kid! Where are you? Should be somewhere around.
Shoe print, size 7.
That's gotta be his.
Uh-oh.
So I guess you have, like, a scanning thing in your eyes.
Yes, it allows me to see things that are not there anymore.
Oh, so it's kind of like Nuke.
No. Oh, this is why I hate this.
What about over there?
No, it is locked. They did not go inside.
God, I hate this part. God damn it.
They threw out the chalk here.
They must have found something more interesting.
This is the problem with investigating an area. You're...
What the fuck?
That was close.
We better hurry.
Oh, I didn't hear it. Your camera is like super ass slow.
Do it. Come on. End him. What are you waiting for? Fuck him up. He's laughing at you.
Hey, what the hell's going on over there? Yo, Daniel.
Oh no, it's the cops.
I don't want to go to jail for this shit.
Is that a gun? Oh, you're in so much trouble, kid.
No, it's not.
Whoa!
Thank God it hit RoboCop.
What the hell? You're lucky that Tin Man here doesn't have a real heart. He'd have a hole in it right about now.
Sorry, sir.
You will be once your dad hears about this.
My dad's missing, so he can't tell me nothing. My mom said that he's out on an assignment, but I know the truth. He's not coming back.
Why'd you say that?
He's always been a stickler for following the rules. I guess that's why he's missing. Cops can't shoot without giving a warning, and someone got the drop on him. But that's not gonna happen to me. I'm going to be the one that shoots first. That's why my friends say...
Your friends are knuckleheads. If you listen to them, you're a knucklehead too.
Yeah.
Come on. Sit down. We need to talk. Those friends of yours, they take the easy way out. You don't want to go down that road. It leads to a dark, lonely place.
Yeah.
You know why your dad is such a stickler for the rules?
Cause he's a chump.
Whoa.
Because it's the right thing to do.
It's ouch.
It's easy to do the right thing. It takes strength.
And you think my dad has that kind of strength?
Are you kidding me? Your father has enough strength for the both of us. He even helped an ungrateful addict that he found in one of these buildings that smelled of rotting garbage, half dead, covered in vomit. And instead of writing him off, your father opened his home to him because that's the right thing to do. That's strength. Don't you think there's someone else who could use that kind of support now?
Mom.
Exactly.
See, you already know what to do. You can start by giving her this. She's looking for it.
Is he going to arrest me?
No. It's your first offense. So he'll let you off with a warning. Right?
Right.
I love that. That's a cute little moment.
Did you tell my mom about the gun?
No. She doesn't like me already. Thanks for the help, Tin Man. I'll talk to you later.
Ooh, we got a skill point. Let's just finish the ricochet.
Hey, partner. What's the status on the old slaughterhouse?
I had to take care of something. We can go there soon.
Sure thing. Pick me up at the station when you're done.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, your camera goes... When you're not in combat, you're scanning when you're just doing this there. Your camera goes straight to shit. So once you leave the area, anything you have not found is gone. You can't come back to this. Unless you load a previous save file.
This is supposedly hiding.
Can't really call it hiding if he sent invitations to the whole city. A bit Rudy forgot about us.
At least I will not feel bad crashing his party.
Murphy, I was thinking about what happened to you at the TV station. Maybe you shouldn't...
No need for alarm. Becker's chip is keeping my circuits in check.
Yeah.
You're more than just circuits, Murphy. Underneath all that metal, there's still you.
Alex Murphy is gone. He lost his life.
And despite that burden, you carry on. You've done more for this city dead than anyone has alive. That has to count for something. I'm gonna shut up now.
I don't know if they brought the actress back for Ann Lewis. I know she's still alive.
Open it the next time Becker gets under your skin.
I know she's still alive, and so is the
Don't forget you have a partner who's counting on you.
Fuck, what's his name? The actor that played RoboCop, Alex Murphy. He's actually the voice right now. They got him back. Okay, so I'm going to call this a part. Because we've been going at it for some time now. 2 hours and 2.5 hours. And that's the thing with this game. Like, the main missions aren't that long, are pretty okay. It's the in-between where you get from, you know, doing these investigations to RoboCop on the streets and things like that. That's where this game gets really big. Like, that's the point of the game. It's like to be that. But yeah, for those who watch, thank you for watching. For those who watch afterwards, also thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Thank you. Have a good day or night. Take care. And next time we come back to RoboCop Rogue City, we're going to go after Soot and do probably more some... Is it called a beat cop for the streets? I forgot what it's called. Anyways, I'll see you guys then.